I'm a strategy management consultant at Lakeridge Health, and I have been helping with the patients and families during the transition of EPIC, and this is one of the major transition in the history of Durham region in electronic medical records for the hospitals. So as patient ambassadors, what we are doing is we are helping patients to understand what changes are happening, make them aware of why we are doing this change, and it might cause some slowness or delays in some areas. The patients can identify a patient ambassador by the blue vest. Anytime you see a blue vest, come and ask us that how we can help you. We are roaming in all the areas the hospital, especially high traffic areas like the emergency room, the cancer center, in the waiting areas, in all departments. So we are actively seeking out patients and I'm providing information both on the nature of the change as well as how to sign up for the MyChart, the patient portal. Helping patients at their most vulnerable stage and their families when they are more anxious when they come to the hospital is one of the most rewarding feeling in anybody in healthcare. And in this role, while they may not understand why there is a longer wait time and what is happening behind the scene, they have a friendly face. We help them to understand what is going through and how they are part of this change. I have been part of digital health for the last 15 years in many avenues at provincial level and the local levels. And this is one of the greatest joy in adopting a single platform. And all our staff, they have gone through months and months of training, and they are ready for it. We are really doing well.